I said, hands up. Anything ain't cool as the fan, and shit ain't sweet as it looks. I said, hands up. You know I'm putting some more on me right before I leave out of the car. We came to party. You gon' tell me something that we gon' leave out the club with a star. We came to party. We pop bottles like it's all free. Before I leave, I'm about to bar. We came to party. You gon' order what you want, it's on me. OG, take a look at the star. We came to party.
You'll never guess who's awake.
You're shitting me.
Come see for yourself.
How long has it been?
Years. I stopped keeping track a while ago.
Can't believe it's been that long.
Time flies when you're watching someone breathe through a tube.
How's the family?
My wife's cheating on me with an Altar exec, and my daughter sits in her room listening to Aisha albums all day.
Oh, for a dead woman, she sure releases a lot of records.
No shit.
God, that was a hell of a year. Alderman Hughes, Mayor Winslow, Aisha, Chief Monroe.
All murdered by that asshole who's been sitting in intensive care on taxpayers' money.
They said he wouldn't pull the plug.
Lord knows why.
Anyone call the chief?
Couldn't get through. The press has been mobbing him with phone calls.
Oh, about the...
Yep.
I forgot that was today.
You should pay more attention.
Fuck off. How's the patient?
Seeing as they're still breathing after being caught in a massive explosion, I'd say pretty good.
Coming through!
What happened?
Shanking.
Put him over there. Sorry about that.
Have they said anything yet?
Not yet. But I'm about to take the bandages off.
We lock in the sick bus up there.
I love my job. What I wouldn't do for a decent pint around here.
Nice job. As long as I'm around, and a good day to you.
At your service.
Fuck off. I don't have all day. It's over. What, hey? Hmm? You like it like that, eh? Yeah, I bet you. Go ahead and look, because you ain't touching it.
You can't stop the saints. What? You better speak up, brother, because I can't hear you.
Have you survived a boat explosion?
Yes. That looks like it healed nicely.
Be careful, Doctor. Your patient's dangerous.
You got anything you want to say to the judge, you better start thinking of it now.
You're wasting your time. Let's get a hold of Troy.
Hey, is it really you?
Do I know you?
My brother was in the Saints and he told me all about you. Listen, we gotta get you out of here.
Well, I'm sure if we ask nicely.
I know a way out.
Yeah? Then why are you still here?
I heard you were in here and I wanted to bust you out. Getting out of here is a two-man job and no one else will give it a try.
You really expect me to trust some guy I don't even know?
Come on, I just got myself shanked so I could get a chance to talk to you. Doesn't that show I'm loyal?
It shows that you're dumb enough to let yourself get stabbed.
I'm trying to help you.
You know what I got the last time I trusted someone? Blown the fuck up.
You need me.
The hell I do, I got the Saints.
Sure you do.
What's that supposed to mean?
How long do you think you've been out?
Oh, I don't know, mate. 2 to 3 weeks.
Look, I know you think you're a badass, but do you even know where you're at? Without me, you'll be wandering around the prison for hours. Even if you manage to hide from the guards that long, and if you actually figure out how to make it outside these walls, you're just gonna find out that you're sitting on a goddamn island. And I'm pretty sure you can't outswim the Coast Guard.
You got a boat stashed here?
No, but I know where we're gonna steal one.
All right, let's get out of here.
I think that went well.
We can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front.
Just stay focused, little man.
Remember my brother?
I'm not gonna lie. Got no idea who the hell you're talking about.
Don't let the suspect escape!
Telling me you didn't know this was gonna work.
I'd get you out of here.
Yeah, let's not start celebrating till we're off this damn island.
I'm gonna get us out of here! Got this! Two more hits like that and we might not make it to shore.
Thank you. that's a row?
It is now.
Jesus, when did this happen?
When Alter got involved.
The clothing company?
After Hughes was killed in that bombing of yours, Alter picked up the pieces. Now they're everywhere. On TV, on billboards, in stores. Hell, if you ever forget who Alter is, just look towards Saints Row and you'll see that fucking eyesore. Here we are.
We're gonna find the other Saints.
What other Saints?
What you talking about?
Without anyone to lead them, the Saints fell apart. Once the Brotherhood, Ronan, and Samdi showed up, the few that were left dropped their flags before they got killed.
Oh, that's fucking great.
Look, I know you didn't ask for it, but my advice is to just keep your head down. The cops are looking for you and a lot's changed. I say you just go buy a beer and soak up as much information as you can.
Thanks, Carlos.
Anytime.
When are these guys gonna take the hint? Hold it!
Any further resistance? Oh. Officer down!
You really shouldn't be surprised.
That's my boyfriend!
That was Lamb of God with Redneck. Off the album, Sacrament. One of my all-time favorites.
the century. A notorious member of a gang once known as the Third Street Saints, Johnny Gat was arrested last year in an assassination attempt against then-decorated police officer Troy Bradshaw. In the resulting trial, Gat was convicted of one count of attempted murder and a staggering 387 counts of first-degree murder, promptly sending him to death row.
Hey, Barry, turn this shit off!
Yeah, I was watching that.
I guess you're not anymore, are you, bitch?
Could you turn the TV back?
In a few short moments, we'll be allowed back in the courtroom and we'll find out, once and for all, if Mr. Gat will go home a happy man or a dead one. Back to you, Jack.
Oh, shit.
Your service.
Mr. Gat, you've been convicted of over 300 murders. Do you really expect this appeal to work?
I figure with the statute of limitations, it really should be closer to 250.
There's no statute of limitations for murder!
Why the fuck not?
Watch yourself, Mr. Gat.
Or what? You hold me in contempt of court? You're already planning on giving me the chair. You think I'd give a shit about you not liking me? Fuck off.
I'm curious if you can keep your cavalier attitude when 2,000 volts are running through your body.
Oh yeah? And I'm curious if you can keep acting like a douchebag when I shove that gavel up your ass.
My client would like that stricken from the record.
What's that?
Drop it.
Anyone hit and need a lawyer?
Shit. About time your burnt ass woke up.
You okay, Johnny?
Yeah, aside from almost getting sent to the chair, I'm fucking great. Hey, you look different. You do something with your hair?
You ready to get out of here?
Would have killed me if I got executed.
You still with Aisha?
Yeah, I mean, got a little tricky with me on death row and her being on the DL after faking her own death. But, you know, we found a way to make it work.
How long were you in jail anyway?
2 years and 31 days.
Not like you were counting.
Yeah, right? You know, it's weird. People inside were betting how long I'd last. See, when I was first brought to guards, Paul was trying to put me in the ground. After Troy became chief of police, it all stopped. Troy must be more forgiving than I am.
Troy's the chief of police.
Yo, you better start getting with the times. Julius is missing. Ben King wrote an autobiography. Dex is a... Yo, don't even get me started with Dex. But the real kicker is Troy. In a couple of months, he went from undercover cop to chief of police. And word is, he's become obsessed with finding out what happened.
They all here to protect you.
If I get some free time, I might swing by the station and say hello.
Play something like this. Hint, they can't. As I lay dying with nothing left, always on the crunch.